Welcome to the lecture series of vector calculus. In previous lecture, how to find directional derivative, that we discussed. The directional derivative is what? It is the gradient of given function, and that we denoted by phi dot unit vector along the given direction. One more concept we are going to discuss in this lecture, that is irrotational vector. So what is irrotational vector field? A vector field is said to be irrotational if and only if del cross fr equal to 0. Fr is a vector field. Del cross fr means curl of fr. Del dot, in short, it is a divergence, and simply del gradient. Now quickly, one problem we are going to discuss. Prove that fr is a vector field which is given y square minus z square plus 3yz minus 2xi plus 3xz plus 2xy j plus 3xy minus 2xz plus 2zk is irrotational. We are going to prove this field, means given field, is irrotational. One more concept I am going to add here. Field is solenoidal if divergence of that field is 0. I am going to add one more question. Also check whether fr is solenoidal or not. The first part is to prove the given field irrotational, and second part is to check whether given field is solenoidal or not. So here fr is given, del cross fr, I am going to check whether it is 0 or not. How do you calculate del cross fr? First row of the determinant is ij. Second row of the determinant is also common, which is del del x, del del y and del del z. And third row, the coefficients of ijk from fr, y square minus z square plus 3yz minus 2x, coefficient of I. Coefficient of j is second element, 3xz plus 2xy. Coefficient of k, 3xy minus 2xz plus 2z. Now this is equal to I multiplied by this. I am going to solve this determinant and directly writing the values. See, minor of I, leave this row and this column. Del del y of this element, means partial derivative of y is 1, means 3x. Partial derivative with respect to y, keeping x and z constant, derivative of this will be 0. And derivative of this will be 0, minus del del z of this element, means partial derivative of this element with respect to z, keeping x and y constant. 3x is constant, derivative of z is 1, and we are taking derivative with respect to z. The derivative of constant will be 0. So when you solve determinant, the next is what? By default, minus sign should be there, and minus multiplied by minor of j. So leave this column and row. The del del x of this element, derivative with respect to x, keeping yz constant, 3y is constant, derivative of x with respect to x is 1. Derivative of x with respect to x is 1, means minus 2z. Derivative of 2z with respect to x is 0, minus minor of j. No? Leave this column and row. And del del z of derivative of y square with respect to z is 0. Derivative of z square with respect to z is minus 2z. And derivative of 3y is as it is. And derivative of z with respect to z is 1. Derivative of 2x with respect to z is 0. Plus k. Now minor of k. Leave this column and row. Del del x of this element. Del del x of this element. Derivative of 3xz with respect to x is 3z. Derivative of 2xy with respect to x is 2y, minus. We are taking minor of k. This column and this row I have to leave. Del del y of this element. So del del y of y square is 2y. And del del y of z square is 0. Del del y of 3yz is 3z. And del del y of 2x is 0. Now 3x minus 3x is 0. 3y minus 2z. This minus plus 2z minus 2z gets cancelled after simplification. 3y minus 3y will get cancelled. 3z minus 3z will get cancelled, and 2y minus 2y will get cancelled. Means 0i plus 0j plus 0k, del cross fr is equal to 0 vector. This implies fr is irrotational field. Now the next part is to check whether the given field is solenoidal or not. For solenoidal field, this should be 0. So how do you calculate del dot fr? The derivative of coefficient of I with respect to z, derivative of means partial derivative. Partial derivative of coefficient of j with respect to y and partial derivative of coefficient of k with respect to z, that is del dot f bar. Here I am writing in this way, del del x of coefficient of r plus del del y of coefficient of j and del del z of coefficient of k. Now take partial derivative very carefully. See, derivative with respect to x of this bracket, derivative of y square is 0, derivative of z square is 0, derivative of 3yz is 0 with respect to x, derivative of this is minus 2. Derivative of 3xz with respect to y is 0 because x and z are constant. While taking derivative with respect to y, means partial derivative. Derivative of y with respect to y is 2x and derivative of y with respect to y is 1 plus. Derivative with respect to z of first term is 0. Derivative with respect to z is minus 2x because derivative of z with respect to z is 1. 2x is multiplicative constant with negative sign. And derivative of 2z with respect to z is 2. Now, minus 2 and plus 2 gets cancelled. 2x and minus 2x gets cancelled. But del dot f bar is 0 again. So this implies f bar is solenoidal field. Yes, luckily, this vector field is irrotational as well as solenoidal. But it does not mean that all the fields simultaneously solenoidal and irrotational. If some fields may be irrotational but not solenoidal, if some fields may be solenoidal but not irrotational. So we stop here for this. Thank you very much.